Good day to viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Preceptive British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. I've been digging out some of my machines and dusting them, so that's filled the Hoover up. I can't ask my cleaning lady to do that, she's busy taking my parcels down to her local post office. Anyway, I thought I'd play a record. This is a Columbia 111A, it's like 112A, but it's got a leather case. And it's covered in dust. Anyway, I thought I'd play a record, because this is one I found inside the machine. I don't know quite how long I've had it, but a long time, I'd say. It's Columbia CB398 Shine On Harvest Moon Slow Foxtrot, played by Ted Wallace and his campus boys. Oh, I haven't wound it up. That's a pain, isn't it? It's a bit difficult when you've got to do these things one-handed, but there you go. You can have a look at the inside of the machine. I'd forgotten all about that. You see, when you have an electric machine like the Expert Junior and the Expert Senior, you forget to wind things up. Right, so there we go. Here we go, we'll play the record. This is a jolly good tone from these machines. Wasn't it? I didn't realise there was a vocal chorus to that tune, but there we are. Remember in the 80s there was that film, wasn't there? That film, that televisual programme, Shine On Harvey Moon. Yes. Not sure it was very good. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed the record. I'm going to dust this machine, which is absolutely dreadful. But there you go, that's 3 years of building work here. Never mind. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Thank you and goodbye.